get you caught up on the last few picks. Roy Helu, the running back out of Nebraska, Washington moves up to take this guy. They must really like him.
They must, because they don't trade up a whole lot for a running back, and they think that they can get one where they fall. Roy Helu is very talented, and he is fast, and he has some explosiveness that you can see. He took advantage of a lot of big holes at Nebraska, I know that much. When Washington, or when any team that has the Shanahan approach to drafting running backs, drafts one, they're basically looking for these things. Lateral agility, check with Roy Helu. Wide base as a runner, check with Helu. Durability, ball security, has both of those. He's strong in all those areas. But here's the two areas that I don't think Helu fits. First of all, can he keep great pad level and run through contact? I don't think he does that. And also, is he tough and willing to protect as in protection, do a good job as a blocker in protection? And I don't think he's great in that area. So they've made a move up for a running back that has a lot of positive qualities, but I'm not sure he fits everything that usually Shanahan looks for.
There you see the Washington Redskins choices with Roy Helu, the running back out of Nebraska, going. The Redskins going to be busy on this day. Meanwhile,